Hello guys, in this video I will talk about RTX 3080. We already have first mining results on Ethereum. On 60% power limit, 193 watts, 60 MHz stock, 61 MHz overclocked. At 65%, 210 watts, almost 80 MHz, and after overclock 86 MHz. The highest result is 89.5 MHz at 290 watts. These are only the first results. The miner is not optimized for these GPUs. I hope in further versions we will see some improvements. Please note, this was only a quick attempt to get the hashing values, not a full long-term benchmark. And here they have achieved 92-93 MHz, but this hash rate was only seen for a short period of time. Let's see what are the profits. ₹88.4 MHz, 255 watts. My electricity cost is 12 cents per kilowatt hour. Your results will depend on your electricity cost in your country. 2% fees. And let's calculate. We have monthly profit $152. Pretty good for GPU that is costing $699, $700. ROI over investment is under 5 months. But this is 24 hour profits. Now let's see current profits. The 24 hours block reward is 6.2, but the current is 8.1. And the difficulty for 24 hours is 3.0, and the current is 3.2. Let's manually add these numbers. And what we have, monthly profit $192, which is under 4 months ROI. What do you think about the new RTX 3080 GPU? Please write in the comments below. That's it for this video. If you want to see more mining videos, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.